Here we're asked to solve an exponential equation. Since 7 is not a perfect power of e, I'm going to apply the one-to-one property for logarithmic functions and take the log of both sides. In fact, I'm going to choose to take the natural log of both sides. I chose the natural log because it looks like we're working with a base of e, and it's usually easier to do that. Okay, the next step is to apply the property that says exponents can be written as coefficients. So here I'm going to take the whole x minus 1 and write it as a coefficient times the natural log of e. Now, once you do that, let's remember the natural log of e, e to what power is e, that's just 1. You should actually memorize that. So what I actually have here is x minus 1 times 1 equals the natural log of 7. I don't need the parentheses, so let me write that as x minus 1 equals the natural log of 7. All right, so that's worth remembering. The natural log of e is 1. You can do that on a calculator and see. Okay, so here to isolate the x, all you have to do is add 1. So x then equals 1 plus the natural log of 7. So this here is the exact answer. If you wanted to give an approximate answer, you could do that on a calculator and you would get approximately 2.9459. And that's just rounded off to four places.